I'm Jeremy Schlachter, and my company is Gallus Cycles. I'm from Fort Worth, Texas. This is a kind of a commuter bike I brought with me. It's based off of the old Portour bikes from France. It's a steel frame that has billet braised joints and a custom rack that I also made. And it's also a travel bike, so it's got the S&S couplers on there. It's got full fenders and generator lights hooked up. The wheel size is actually a 650B wheel, so I can run kind of bigger tires on there, and it's still really comfortable for going around town. Because it's kind of just a get around town bike and a travel bike, I wanted to keep it really simple. So I'm just using a single speed drivetrain on there, just kind of keep everything low maintenance and easy to put back together, you know, when it's taken out of the box and back on the road when you get to your destination. So along with my other bikes, I mainly only build steel frames, and I do either the billet brazed construction or the more traditional lug bikes. And so both of these I brought with me are this is a fixed gear, but they're both single speed bikes. I do build a wide variety of frames, from road bikes to touring bikes, even a few off-road bikes and cyclocross bikes, so kind of keep everything pretty covered.